Apart from the astronauts, John Pennel is Uncle Sam's highest flyer. And at Miami, he sets a pole vault record for the seventh time. For the first time, a man tops the 17-foot mark as Pennel hits 17 feet, 3/4 of an inch. In slow motion, it looks so easy. A fiberglass pole seems to put him into orbit. Starting in March, when he jumped 16-3, Pennel has inched up gradually until this grand jump today. Now he hopes to reach 17 feet, 3 or 4 inches. Then he'll need a parachute to land.